it short here. And cleared away. Lewandowski able to get his body in the way.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But again, we've seen it before.
Kylian Mbappe. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
Well, it looked so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. And room now out on the wing. And he has just fractionally misfired.
Yeah, he should have put his laces straight through the ball. Sometimes you can get too cute.
And intercepts again. Well, far from textbook defending. And he's made headway. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
We're getting the ball forward. Possession one. Jadon Sancho. Is with Paredes. Well, the Rebels have possession again. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Oh, he's through here! Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper.
A big chance to get level. The crowd are going nuts.
Well, opting for the short corner. The high press was very much on. Sancho. And they could face difficulties here. And that is defending of the highest order. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Good pressure to win the ball back. Real attacking possibilities for Rebels.
Might be a chance here. Can they stop it going in?
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, it is advantage Real after the first 45 minutes, but there's a long way from being settled. Possession lost by Rebels. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders.
And it's gone in! Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
It's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Ben Yedder. Giving the ball to the opposition that time.
And in with a real chance. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Space for Real out wide.
A glorious chance. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity.
And they do like to press whenever they can. Mbappe. Here's Icardi. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Wang Hee-chan. This might be ideal for the counter. Beautifully timed. Coco. Danilo Pereira. Icardi. Icardi. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. That's very effective. Good high pressing. Not a bad pass it was. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. There to win it back. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Disappointing pass. Jadon Sancho. Oh, the Rebels untidy on the ball. Went in strongly, decisively. One step of the rest there, Tolisso. Couldn't keep it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Oh, a nice-looking pass. He just needs to remain icy cool. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Sometimes the defender, you can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And the offence, sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
Read it well. Jadon Sancho. Promising move this from Rebels. And he's made headway. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one versus one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, punched clear. And Lewandowski in the thick of things. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Icardi. Struggling to keep the ball. Sancho. It's fair to say, that is a moment he would love to have back, Lee.
Well, I would have gone for power, but he went to place it in the corner. Not very good at all.
Mauro Icardi here. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Now that short pass, this could be interesting. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Counter-attacking, very much an option. He's in with a chance. Cuts it back. And there it is! A goal! But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Jadon Sancho. And he's through here. Gives it a go. In it goes! It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next? Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. Ben Yedder. An incisive pass. Mbappe. Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory.
crossing possibilities. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Diallo, Mbappe, and that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time.
Nobody sees. Pull me closer.